vision. Two, you have super smell.
Super smell.
Would you lose your super power? As I grow older, I start to realize that the world is a very strange place. It's not as happy as I thought it would be ever since I was, like, the time when I was a child. Being nice to people is often getting too difficult as I grow older. And I'm getting tired of it. So, if I were to do something to change this world, rather than being a superhero, I choose to be a villain. For at least the world will unite and stop backbiting each other, and they will work together to at least defeat me. At least I do something for the world. And what I would do would be, since that I have an X-ray vision, I would sneak into someone else's house whenever they have time. Romantic time, perhaps.
Oh, man.
That will be the time when I will
smell.
They were blaming chaos everywhere. Oh my god. But then when they realized that the villain was me, or at least the world, will work together to defeat me.
Alright.